Morning, good morning. Thought I was muted, but good morning to you. I am feeling dangerous. Also, guys, there's a good chance after like 2 hours you have to sub me out because we'll be getting stream sniped. I messaged them and the only thing I got was we'll look into it. Oh, that's all I got. And 4 days ago. Messaged him a few times. All I've gotten is that we'll look into it. Again, that's rude before he does.
For just a moment, Crafting, watch for the new kill leader.
I'm taking fire. Oh, bro, I don't even know where he's shooting me from.
Yeah.
Oh, we're here somewhere. Oh, he just. Jesus Christ.
Recharging shields. The Nemi? I've been Nemi pilled. For 2 days.
I mean.
Should I just leave?
I mean, I guess.
I might be able to kill him. I'm
gonna be cool.
No, bro! Fuck one, bro. It's so annoying. He's fucking speed hacking to you, I think. I don't know, he's gliding to you. You're dead. he's speed hacking to you. You're going to die.
Hey, Mr. 123, can you not kill me, please? Recharging my shields. Then shot at.
Reloading. Is he gonna crash the server?
Surely this is the first game coincidence, right?
Yeah. Surely.
Not a stream snipe in the first minute of your stream.
He might push his corner. Might push that corner.
Would talk shit to you. I, however,
be right.
We need to peek him left. I mean, he just has a Spitfire. What am I supposed to do?
Oh yeah, it's just the same guy over and over.
Yeah. I'm just gonna get off. I don't want to ruin your guys' game.
Whoa. Let's try one more.
I mean, he's gonna crash the server. And, I mean, you're just gonna take another minus 100. I don't want to ruin your guys' RP.
He left the game.
No, he crashes the server. Yeah, he leaves.
Well, no, he doesn't crash the server. He just disconnects.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm telling. I mean, he's just gonna kill us again.
Yeah.
We can lose another 100 RP. I don't care, but. But I mean, he goes hours and hours without getting banned, so it's not like it's not even annoying for him to make a new account. Like, it's not even like he just plays in the same one. Jumpmaster, no pressure.
Oh, army,
I nicked him.
I have a shotgun. Rev cracked. They're dead. Don't over peek.
He's high, very high ping. Very, very high ping.
I'm pretty sure Kanye West is a cheater too.
So very high ping too.
Is it the same guy?
Yeah,
100%.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, well, sorry guys.
It's okay.
I can't play the game.
I legitimately was like, surely it's not still happening.
Yep, sorry guys. I'm gonna go bitch on Twitter until one of them decides to help me or do something. Or I'm just gonna have to quit the game because I mean, I can't even play. You're letting him win? How do I win? How do I win? Should I just sit here and lose minus 100 every single game for 8 hours? Do you guys want to watch me do that? No. Like, it takes 2 fucking seconds to just ban this guy. It takes 2 fucking seconds. It takes 2 seconds. You want to know what replies I got from the ban team? I said, Ray checking stream snipers are killing me and Mandy again. No response. But it was only an hour. Oh no, the whole day went by. Who should I message for help in the mornings? He stream sniping me and crashing the server when he kills us. I can't stream the game. Looking into it. All right, please let me know of any updates. I'm just trying to stream mind my business. 2 days later. Am I going to be safe tomorrow or am I YOLOing it? No response. Like, I get that, like, I get that I shouldn't have, like, privilege. Like, I should have the same stuff as everyone else. But, like, I stream the game to 5,000 people. Like, 5,000 people sit here and watch me get rage hacked stream time to every, like, all the time. And it's my job. Like, I lose so much money from not being able to play. Yeah, I did, Cheeky. Yeah, like, I get that, like, I'm just the same as everyone else. But also, I'm streaming the game to 5,000 people. Like, I can't... Like, I advertise their game for free. Like, I can't play. Like, what do I do? I mean, what do I do? Do I just not play for 3 weeks? What do I do? Like, I can't do that. And like, I feel like at first I was being really respectful about it. And I was like, hey, like we need some help, yada, yada, yada. But like, I'm just losing thousands and thousands of dollars every week that I can't play. Thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars just deleted because I can't play. Like, I feel like I have the right to be very upset about that. It's my only, like, job. This is my job. And like, I have people, I have like $20,000 of salary I pay every month to people. Like, there's people that their whole livelihood is from me. And I can't make money to pay them. Like, that pisses me off the most. Because I'm fine. But, like, I can't do this for 2 months, 3 months. If this isn't fixed by Wednesday, I guess I'll just start streaming some other game. I don't know. I'll stream Dark Souls or something. I'll try again tomorrow. And I'll get stream sniped in at -500 RP. And then Wednesday, I'll stream something else.
The next morning.
Dude, the person I was messaging... I was messaging someone about it, and I was like, hey, they were the person I thought would be the most able to fix it. I was like, hey bro, I'm having this problem, you know, I just want to play the game, I just want to mind my own business and play, you know, I'm not trying to start anything, like, I just want to play the game, bro. Me and Mandy are having a hard time, you know, like, I can't play, stream's not there every day, you know, can I get some help, like, and I was like, you know, it's safe for me to play. Doesn't respond. I go to check if he responded again last night, and I was unfollowed. I was like, okay. Okay. That's cool. And I was like so respectful about it. It wasn't even like I was being like, what's up, you dumb bitch? What the fuck's wrong with your game? I was like, you know, like, I'm not trying to start any, you know, just like, it's just, you know, just, it's just a squeeze, like, small amount of help, please. I think he unfollowed me at least. I'm like, not 100% sure, but I'm like 95% sure. Maybe today I can play, who knows?
This is your champion. Check yourself or wreck yourself.
Wait, was the champ spot a level 20? That's what someone said, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, shit. I'm going to my left.
Fire yourself, we're coming. Is that a new team?
Yeah. No, I was by myself.
Honestly, you're going to kill them. Try. Or we're going to die.
Yeah.
I think we're dead anyways.
I know, but this is like extra dead if we don't take it. Oh.
He's hitting balloon.
Was he on the balloon when he killed us?
So. Yeah. Havana?
How did that kill me?
Holy fuck.
Oh, he has another cheater teammate, Copium. He said, let me know if you need me.
Alright, get him.
You're already giving up?
See ya.
That's it?
I mean, that's back-to-back games already.
He's gonna be in the next one. Yep.
No grip.
Honestly, didn't even want to play today. I just forgot I asked, told you I'd play.
Okay.
But if you got one, then see it.
Okay. So I'm assuming you don't want to play tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm not playing until I get a message back from someone. Like,
okay.
I'm really not gonna open Apex until someone tells me that they can fix my problem. Like, I'm not doing this. This is so stupid. Like, if they don't care about me that much, then I'll go play something else.
I reached out to Fenn and he said he was getting it to whoever's supposed to get it.
I'm gonna be a fucking Minecraft player or something.
Okay.
I'm not like, I need a response. This is stupid. Alright, chat. I'll be on whenever I get a message saying that I won't get ran down by an aimbotter every single game. Like, that time he wasn't even killing me. He was just keeping me pinned down we weren't gonna push him. So he just said, fuck it, I'll run around and kill everyone else. And like, I'm not going to sit in a building and just get... I'm not even playing the game. But people know about it at Respawn, but it's a big company, so things take like weeks. So I don't know. Shit like that takes weeks to get around, so we'll see. In a week from now, we have the 4K Every Legend solo video coming out. And then today we posted this video. So we made like an hour... in 10 minute long tier list video.
Hello everyone.
Where I talk about all the legends, like
he'd be visible again. Having him fill an assassin.
Because there are other games where if this happened even a single time. Like if I played Valorant, my friend's also telling me that in Valorant when this happens, someone like not only bans that person like as fast as possible, they'll sit there and watch their next like 10 games. Like they'll sit there and just watch their stream for 5 or 10 games and make sure it doesn't happen again. Like that's the kind of game I want to play, bro. Holy fuck. Like what the like I haven't been able to play for a week. I haven't been able to play Apex for a week. Like, oh my god. And maybe this maybe the new Battle Pass will fund someone to help. Like, they just need more people. Clearly. Like they're clearly just stretched too thin. I mean, there's people that would sit there and ban people for minimum. They could hire somebody for minimum wage to sit there and ban people. And they would be the happiest person on the planet, I bet. It kind of sucks too, because like playing ranked with my friends for like the past like 5 years, bro, has always been like an escape for me. Because I was really depressed when I first started playing Apex, and like, it's a thing that's like grounded me into reality where I just like, can relax and have fun and do whatever I want. And like, it sucks not being able to play because I just sit around and do nothing all day. Like, I know it sounds stupid, but like playing ranked with my friends has been like, it's made my life like so much better. It's just, I just have so much fun and it's just like a good escape. And I can just chill, do whatever I want, laugh, like have a good time. And it sucks not being able to play it. That's what I've realized the past couple days is it sucks.